guys, KurusSamus39 here, a roll-up episode of Kirby Star Allies. Last time, we did a good portion of World 3, and we made it to the boss level of World 3. So we're going to jump into it and beat the boss of Gym Bastion. Alternatively, you could hold ZL or ZR. Fun fact. Might be a fun fact, but not too sure. I don't really want this, so I'll just do this. Oh no, I almost fell. That would've been great. who do I want to get rid of? Let's get rid of Jenny. Sizzle? Yo-yo, alright. Move that. I'm recording! I don't really want any of that, to be honest. Alright, here we are. Bunch Jam. I am Zen Partisan, the eldest of the three generals of magic. At first, I thought you'd be just a simpleton with a knack for annoyance. Now it is clear that you are an interfering interloper, but I'm afraid your unwanted wanderings end here. By the will of our beloved league, Lord Highness, Officiant of Doom, I shall destroy you here and now. Zan Partisan, the lightning general. Alright. Okay, it doesn't have fire anymore, but I mean, I guess that's what, okay. Oh well. It doesn't really matter too much. Jam. Blasted. Bah! How could there be such opposition on a methane remote planet like this? Well, it matters not. This Jamba heart piece is already within my grasp. Listen here, you tiny ball of puff pink misses. For all I care, you and this ambassador can rot and ruin forever. Jam, bye-bye. Well then, there's a thing over here. I'm gonna skip this because it's just a fun song. No. So this is part of... Okay. So this level is a lot longer than it looks like. You get blue loading screens in between every time you have to exit. So you get to actually go like all back through the ambassadors. That's pretty neat. Okay, that was a little close. Okay, great, let's go. All the way up here is a friend of Bridge for some reason. Okay, I meant to skip it. Why is this even here? You have to look at this guy over there without him dying. Which I think we did. So then you have to do another one. But wouldn't it be easier to do something else? I think this guy can make that. Well, oh yeah, he made it. Nice. And then here's the friend star. Okay, I don't know why. I didn't skip that cutscene immediately. Okay, come on. So, I'll let you guys in on a little secret. There, I can't even bring the gear. Okay, that's sad. Okay, but what I meant to say is that there is a, what is it called? A how room in this level. No! Oh my god, that was clutch. Yeah, but there is a how room in this level. I'm going to show you how to find it. Because I'm nice like that. Okay, I feel like it's here. I feel like we're getting close. Hope I didn't pass it by accident. Okay. Ooh. Okay, yes, it's definitely here. So you really just have to keep flying up in this area. It will take a little bit. You have to wait it out a little bit. So, I mean, you want to be high, but not too high, so you don't really immediately squash by these layers of ground. I promise, I promise it's here. Oops. This one I actually haven't done before, I just saw it on a random video. mean, I hope it's here. I'm not just wasting time. There we go. There it is. See how it's... Oh, that he needed water. Yep. How it's spelled out. So now we have World 4. Okay, hey, it's me again. So, let's go over here now. Totally not a different recording session from last time. No. That is totally why all my friends are mysteriously missing. Yeah. Totally makes sense. Okay, I'm hoping to get something, find something else besides stick. Oh, okay, alright, so then if I do that, so the front head of you, and I'll steal this, okay, good. Okay, wait. So, I give, what, a wind bot, a bluster bomb, and then a bluster. Stuck, yeah. Oh, staff. Why does it stick like this? So in this room, there's basically all these chests, and you have to find out which one has the key in it. So I believe this city also has a big switch as well, if I recall it correctly. Wait, no, 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 no! Didn't mean to do that! Trying to open up the chest. Alright then. Thank you. Hooray, we did something. Okay. Oh, this one, alright. Oh, no. Okay, I didn't expect that to work, but okay. And then that's the rainbow puzzle piece. I'm hoping I'll be able to get a different copy ability, so I really want this one. If I'm totally honest. Come back for this. I just want to do everything else first. Okay, that's it. I'll get back to that pile of leaves, don't worry. There's a reason you want to do this first. So, do that, you get this chest, and this rainbow candy, and if you didn't open this door, you would have had waited for to get low down the key, and this makes the process longer. So, yeah. I need to get the joy of running through all these animals. Okay, I'm trying this guy. You actually don't need to take his copy loaded, just because you don't need to. And you'll see why. Okay, wait a minute. Wait, guys, don't kill him, please. Because they put Knuckle Toe here, you don't actually need to get Bugsy. Right, so then... Okay, wait. Okay, I should kind of whip the birds. This is a good ability. Okay, Dream Palace. Okay, and then this is the key chest. That's the level right there. One more piece, and I'm almost there. Alright, Faluna Moon. And then the Dream Palace. Great! Don't particularly care. Okay. No, I'm not gonna take this because I don't really want it. Alright. Okay, so then guys down here before it explodes. They wanna go through here. take the key and run. Oh no, okay. Alright, so then we have a random puzzle piece. Okay, with A, do we have fire? I guess not. Darn. Okay, so then I don't want this. I'm gonna take Yo-Yo then. So then someone give me wind. Buster or whatever. Okay, great. Let's move that. Hey, look, it must be woods. So I don't believe you. Can you? I don't think you can throw the friend house this time. No. Oh look, a chair randomly. So then you can go all the way over here, and now you can get fire. Alright, so then let's get, I don't know, who do I want to get rid of? sure. So then, okay wait, so then we can get fire. I don't remember what the names are. Sizzle, yo, yeah, sizzle. Okay, let's go. Yicky Woods. Yeah, so that's up. That's what's going on board over there. Oh, I thought I was could have gone better. A lot better. Of course it doesn't get the one we're missing. Why would it do that? Then we can go over there to that ice planet. Planet Nestine. No, that's water. It kind of looks, it looks like ice, but it isn't. Oh, wait, no. Okay, we didn't want to knife you up. Listen. What? Wait, no. Sizzle a sword. Yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but I guess that works. Made it through that. At the beginning, but... We actually need him, so... Actually, no, it's probably not even worth it. Because then we're gonna do this. Then we can get the zap variants of all of these. Then we get zap staff. And then we can get through here. Oh, okay. I already know what this is now. And we have these two key guys, so then... Come on, dude, get over there. Okay, I thought I messed that up for a second. Okay. We're in low puzzle piece, right? You know what I really like about the zap ability, at least with sword, I don't know about the other one, other variants, is that if you do like the downward thrust with zap, it like goes across the water, which is cool. I feel like we're getting close here. Yeah, okay, I feel like this is it. Oh no! Darn it. Great, now I don't have an ability. Which is a bit of a problem. Lowers the water level. Oh, ESP, I feel like that does for me. And we can go through here. switch. Okay, wait a minute, guys. Is the next exact sword back? No, it worked back. Okay, so now what do I have to do? Okay, let me get into the cannon. And we're off. Well, that was easy. Not easy, that's not the right word. That's not the word I'm looking for. Okay, yep. I didn't expect to get too high with that one, anyways. Yay, finally! Alright, so that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Kirby Star Allies. Next time, we'll be doing that extra stage alpha, I think it was what it was called. And then, if it'll let me move. And then, Marine Moon. So, I'll see you guys next time for those. Bye!